What's your analysis of Adams? What can we expect from the challenger? As the challenger, he knows with a quick penitent. He's got some fucked up territory, and he knows that. I doubt he's all that concerned at this point. This one could very easily go either way at this point, guys. But win or lose, he's the type of guy that will be proud of his performance regardless.
Cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.